안녕하세요. Welcome to K-pop Traffic. Number 1. BTS Jin's Love Attack. No one can resist Jin's trademark flying kisses, especially not these dancers who were knocked out by all his love. This incredibly sweet and pure interaction is held near and dear to many ARMY's hearts. Number 2. The No-Show Rule. During one performance of Bubble Bop, Hyuna let loose and decided to ditch her heel. And her dancers shortly followed. Number 3. Shout out to IU. If you didn't know that IU's crew has a ton of fun with a singer, then all you have to do is watch the dance practice to BB. Not only does everyone have smiles on their faces the whole time, but the dance crew joins in on the fan chant for the song. And to top it off, there are some extra bloopers at the end that are incredibly sweet and funny. Number 4. Sunmi Relay Dance. Just because she is a solo singer doesn't mean that Sunmi can't take part in a relay dance. With the help of her crew, she was able to create an iconic masterpiece that was also hilarious. Number 5. Kewal's Animal House. We're not sure how Kewal talked everyone into wearing these adorable hats during his performance of Day 1, but we are glad he did and they agreed. Number 6. This excited shoe stealer. G-Friend's backup dancer was certainly excited to let loose during one of their performances of Vacation, so much that he stole the spotlight for a while. Although fans couldn't get over how excited he was, they also loved how he tried so hard to get Erin to follow him. Number 7. BTS Jimin's Great Love. Jin is not the only member of BTS that has given lots of love to their backup dancers. This moment with Jimin is another fan favorite. Number 8. IU just can't stop dancing. When two of IU's backup dancers tie the knot, IU gave a performance of Good Day for the couple. And as soon as she started singing, the bride and groom couldn't help themselves as they instinctively jumped right into the performance and started dancing in their wedding gown and tux. The moment went viral online because it was so cute, while some fans pointed out it wasn't the first time that had happened. Number 9. Scene Double. Red Velvet and their dancers are known to have a pretty amazing relationship. So when one of the dancers, Sulky, uploaded this particular pic to her Instagram, Red Velvet fell even further in love. Number 10. BDOB's Change Up. Melodies have noticed that Sungjae and one backup dancer like to mess with each other every time they are on stage together, performing only one for me. Each performance is different and some moves even have surprised Sungjae. Number 11. Big Bang Shenanigans. Speaking of idols who like to mess with their dancers, fans have noticed that Daesung likes to prank the dancers during the baby performances. Number 12. Sunmi's Role Reversal. If you weren't already convinced that Sunmi and her crew were extremely close, this iconic Gashina performance where her male and female dancers switched roles certainly will. In fact, there were many moments during the performances when everyone had trouble keeping a big grin off their faces. Wix's Leo's Loyal Crew. When Leo headed to Weekly Idol to promote Touch and Sketch, he had to take on the roller coaster challenge with his crew. When he messed up, his dancers were quick to side with Leo and even begged the host to give him one more chance. Number 40. 17's Channing Dancers. IU's crew isn't the only ones who decide to sing right along with the idols. During BSS's Just Do It, the dancers joined DK, Hoshi, Seungkwan in shouting along with the chorus.
If you like the video, just subscribe to get contents like these, and also it would make us happy.